Today, we're proud to introduce the latest version of our timing software, Race Result 12. Looking back 9 years to when Race Result 11 was first introduced, it looks totally different from what we see today. But it's not just the user interface which has changed, we added tons of new features over the years to give you the best experience. Today, we can truly say Race Result 11 has become the most flexible timing software in the world. And now we're taking it to the next level. The step up to Race Result 12 signifies that this update includes significant enhancements to the software and leads the way for many more developments we already have in mind for future updates. The most important enhancement in Race Result 12 is a new settings page called Splits. The vast majority of races have a setup where athletes go from the start over a series of splits and then to the finish, or even directly from start to finish. Think of events like running, triathlon, mountain bike, road cycling, and many more. Setting up these kinds of races in Race Result 12 is now much easier. You simply enter the timing points and their names. Let's say we have a 10K race with a start and finish at the same place and a 5K split. With splits, you tell the software in which order athletes will cross those timing points. From the start and finish line, over our 5K split, and now back to the start and finish again. Now, the software can actually understand how your event works in order to make its calculations. You can now add legs for which you want to create additional results. Let's scale this up to a marathon with multiple splits on course, where you want to calculate the leg time for both the first half and the second half. This means there's no need to set up separate results for each timing point. No more complicated rules and calculations for splits or predicted times. The software can do all of this automatically in the background. The times and ranks calculated by your splits are now also easily accessible in any other part of the software. We're pretty sure this will make your life as a race timer much simpler. For more complex race setups, rest assured that all previous functionalities of Race Result 11 will still work and your old event files are unaffected. You can even use your split times in your results. To give a more detailed overview, we put together a training video looking at the splits page, which gives a comprehensive overview of how it works. There are even more enhancements and improvements in this software, all designed to make your life easier and simpler. Have fun discovering Race Result 12.